here. It took 4 hours to get here. Is this it? It looks abandoned. Oh wait, that's not it. Oh, it's over here. Okay, now we're here.
This is nice. $60. Look at all these bottles.
Just to put it back together.
Anyway, that, you know.
Yeah.
I might debate coming back for that.
It's a clever idea, but it's just
I've got that tool bench and all. I need some separates on my tools in the bench. But I'm having trouble now trying to remember which tool to put stuff in.
Look how far it goes back.
She's expensive. $295 for that. There's Lucite purses, but they're all missing the handles. Only $59.99. That's kind of cheap. But I don't know if I need it. I don't think so. So much stuff. They have 25th anniversary. I like this one. It's only $7.99. This is so pretty. It's $34.99, but 20% off. So I didn't buy a lot of things today, but I found, these beautiful teacups, set of six. These were $50. They're made in Czechoslovakia, and they're just so beautiful and perfect. I love these. Then I bought this Cameo Creation picture. This is my favorite lady. This was $18. Her name is Isabella. She's my favorite one. So I bought that. I bought this needlepoint canvas. This was, I think, $16 maybe. So beautiful. Then I found this lovely wicker box purse. This was a little expensive. It was $60. I really wanted it though. So I just got it. And that's it. I didn't buy a lot of things. But these teacups are so perfect. So beautiful. And that's it.